You know, in all the years I chased Escobar, I could count on one hand the times we almost had him. And each time we forgot the two most important things we already knew about him. Close doesn't count. And Pablo is never more dangerous than when you almost have him.